The International Cricket Council, ICC, on Thursday announced the decision to hold an additional ICC World T20 event in place of the Champions Trophy in 2021. The back-to-back editions of the World 2020 will be held in 2020 and 2021 in Australia and India, respectively. The ICC members have signed off a new Future Tours Program, FTP, for 2019 to 2023 that incorporates these changes. This provides opportunities for 16 teams to compete at a global level with a sub-regional, regional and global qualification process every 2 years, giving more regular cricket to more members, read a statement issued by the governing body. "We are committed to growing the game and T20 is the vehicle through which we'll do this," said ICC Chief Executive David Richardson. The ICC board also gave green light to all 2020 matches between members being awarded international status along with plans to introduce global rankings in the format. The final structure of the FTP, 19-23, which received unanimous backing, includes the following: ICC Cricket World Cup, 2019, 2023 ICC World T20, 2020, 2021 ICC World Test Championship Final, 2021, 2023 World Test Championship Cycle 1, 2019-2021 Cycle 2, 2021-2023 ICC Cricket World Cup Qualification League, 2020-2022 All Bilateral Tests, OTIS and T20 is outside of the above competition.